boost for motor trade, but bar sales remain in doldrums. The motor trades boosted sales in the last 3 months of 2019, giving a glimmer of hope to the hard-pressed industry, as bar sales remain in the doldrums, official figures suggest. The CSO figures show sales of the motor trades by volume rose 5.7% in the 3 months to the end of December from a year earlier. Measured by value, the performance was even better, with an increase of just over 7% from the same period in 2018. Motor trade sales have faced an extraordinary range of challenges in recent years, including the Brexit-related slump of sterling, which drove down the price of second-hand car imports. The latest figures may give some boost to the industry. Elsewhere, the figures suggest that bar sales remain under pressure. Bar sales fell by 2.1% in the 3 months compared with 2018, although the value of those sales was little changed. The big winner in the period that included the Black Friday and Cyber Monday sales were electrical goods, with sales surging by 11.8% in volume terms. In value terms, electrical goods rose by only 3.2%. However, the CSO said that online sales accounted for 3.3% of all sales in 2019, although only Ireland-based shops are included in the statistics. In December alone, retail sales volumes rose by 3.6% from November and climbed 5.8% from December 2018, according to the CSO. Cathal MacCoyley, chief economist at Davy, said that the figures confirm that the overall picture for sales was positive. Higher employment levels, growing wages and with inflation low explains why core retail sales, which exclude motor trades, were up by an annual 5% in December, he said. For more on this story, visit the news article link.